go.
All right, guys, we're back with Premier Pro Wash and Sale. We just did this driveway clean. Anytime we do a driveway clean, when we give you a quote, it includes the front entrance. It also includes the sidewalks and the driveway itself. So we're all done here. We just put some of the stuff back up. You walk over here, you'll see it'll be a lot better picture when the concrete is actually dry, but we got all that mold, dirt, mildew up. One thing I'd like to show homeowners, this is why you need to hire someone who has the right equipment. It makes a huge difference than just the cheap Home Depot pressure washer. You see all this aggregate here showing? This is from rain, wind, but a lot of times it's also from the pressure of a pressure washer. A lot of homeowners, they get their own pressure washer, they want to save a few bucks, which we all understand, but one of the most common things they do wrong is they just put way too much pressure. PSI means nothing to us who do this professionally. It's all about gallons per minute. And you can see a lot of times we come out here and we see a lot of aggregate showing on concrete and to pavers when we're sealing pavers. So you got to really be careful. Pressure is not the key. We let all of our professional soaps and detergents do all the work. We rarely use a lot of pressure at all. The only time we'll really use any pressure in any case might be on some concrete, but for the most part we just let our soaps and detergents do all the work. Again, if you have any questions, call or text 813-335-2869. Thank you.